Welcome back, everybody. Jim Ross and Doc Hendricks back with you here this week on Challenge. And the bad guy, Razor Ramon, strolling to the squared circle, but you can bet he'll take it up a notch this Sunday at SummerSlam.
He's got the opportunity to become the first four-time Intercontinental Champion.
Man, that would be a great accomplishment. Of course, the bad guy, Razor Ramon, in one of the most eagerly anticipated Intercontinental Championship matchups of all time. He'll take on the reigning champion, Shawn Michaels, this Sunday in the ladder match in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania at SummerSlam.
Psycho Sid's going to be there.
Psycho Sid probably will be there.
Yeah. You don't think he'd, like, take advantage as they both happen to climb that ladder going for that belt? They both reached and they fell off and were laid prone on the wrestling mat. You don't think he'd take advantage of
it? Of course he would. Oh, yeah. I know where you're going with that, Doc. Psycho Sid has been irate. He has been belligerent ever since World Wrestling Federation President Gorilla Monsoon replaced Psycho Sid at SummerSlam with that man, Razor Ramon. I think that the Gorilla, or should I say President Gorilla, made a very valid decision.
Well, valid or not, if you were Psycho Sid, it would make you mad too.
Well, I'll tell you something. This has been a very tumultuous week here in the WWF.
To who?
And to update you on that, we'd invite you to call the WWF Superstar Line. The number is 1-900-737-4WWF. It's only $1.49 per minute. Now, it's open 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. The billing doesn't begin until you choose your option. And kids, you got to be 18 years of age or have your parents' permission before calling. And on option six, I'm going to share with you a very poignant, a very heart-wrenching conversation I had with Lex Luger. Good move there by Razor. And the theme was basically, why Davey Boy, why?
Yeah, and why Jim Ross, why? You picked on him, I heard you almost made him cry.
Well, he was very emotional. That's on option six as we speak.
But he's involved.
What do you mean he's involved?
I can't go any further than that. Hey, look, I don't reveal my sources. Since you don't have any, you probably don't have to worry about that aspect.
Well, Razor Ramon doesn't have to worry about sources. He has to worry about climbing the ladder and putting his hands on the Intercontinental gold that will be hanging high above the ring. I think it's a 15-foot-high ladder, Doc. And, of course, the ladder will be sitting outside the ring. The object of the match is to weaken your opponent, get your opponent into a compromised position, bring the ladder in the ring, set it up, climb it, you grab the belt, you're the champion.
Yes, and if you're Shawn Michaels, you got to think about Razor Ramon being more aggressive, but you got to go for his ribs. At least that's my point of view. If you're Razor Ramon, you've got to go for Shawn's back.
Well, both Shawn Michaels and Razor Ramon have had their physical ailments widely pronounced in the last few weeks, widely publicized, if you will. And I'll tell you something, Mr. Machismo here has got to be more aggressive, obviously, than we're seeing right here. Of course, our good friend Tony DeVito is not Shawn Michaels.
Yeah, but, you know, this is really like picking on a guy, mentally messing with him. Now, here comes the aggression, the aggressiveness that you're looking for.
Well, Razor can be a very tough individual.
Yes.
He is a very tough individual.
Yes, he is.
But he can't be being, you know, cool and machismo and all that stuff. He better get focused on Shawn Michaels for SummerSlam this Sunday.
Well, I don't think that's going to be a problem, but what do you know about being cool and having machismo?
Well, I read about it, the dictionary.
Okay, and speaking of looking for... Nothing.
What are you talking about,
nothing,
Doc?
Nothing at all. I'm talking about Razor Ramon.
What do you know that I don't know about this broadcast?
Look, I tell you what I do know. I think there's a great chance for Razor Ramon to put his name in the history book.
Superplex off the top. Razor Ramon set DeVito up on the top turnbuckle. Belly to back him right off the top. And indeed, we may be seeing the Razor's Edge. And if Razor can execute the Razor's Edge on Shawn Michaels, I will guarantee you that Razor Ramon will be the first four-time Intercontinental Champion in the World Wrestling Federation history. This is a move that Shawn Michaels cannot sustain. Remember last year at SummerSlam, Razor Ramon defeated Big Daddy Cool Diesel in a tremendous one-on-one matchup.
That's right, because he's always ready for SummerSlam, and I'm going to tell you this much right now, he's ready for the ladder match.
We'll have the news in 30 seconds.